Don't forget to bring a towel.
There it is. The Inn of the Giggling Donkey. Paladin, are you sure the bard is hiding out in there?
That's what Twitter says.
Carrier Raven, Butters!
Sorry, that's what the Carrier Raven says.
Craig and Token, guard the back door. Butters, Kinney, Sir Douchebag, let's go inside. Stay close, Sir Douchebag. The Inn of the Giggling Donkey harbors the scum of Alzaron. A glass of meadle wine, please.
No meadle wine today, only fairy ale.
A pint of fairy ale, then. So, has, anyone seen the bard lately? A cup of fairy ale isn't much if not accompanied by some bardic poems and songs.
Sure, he's here, all right. He's got a room down in the cellar.
Ah, and I shall pay handsomely for his services.
Sir Douchebag?
Butters, Douchebag, go down and flush him out. Princess Kinney and I will be waiting here to murder him. Remember, the bard can use songs to enchant. Don't let him get to you.
All right.
You think the bard's really down here?
Oh, is it Jimmy?
I think I hear him. Hello? Oh, Jesus! It's the bard!
Prepare for battle, weaklings. Elves, fall in! Douchebag! It's a trap! You should have never come here, humans. I am a level 10 bard, and with my loot, I shall power up my elven guards with magical songs of enchant. With magical songs of enchant. With magical songs of enchant. Magical songs of enchant. With magical songs of enchant. Magical songs of enchant. With magical songs of enchant. Magical songs of enchant. With magical songs of enchant. Magical songs of enchant. With magical songs of enchant. Magical songs of enchant me me. With magical songs of enchant. Magical songs of enchant me me. Magical songs of enchantment.
Oh, I actually said it.
There once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow. A nice lance that she set upon the maiden from Stoneberry, who is also your mom.
No fair!
I got your back, yo.
I got your back, yo.
Once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow.
Ah!
dice lamps that she sat upon. The maiden from Stoneberry, who is also your mom. Wow, what a butt kicking.
I know violence doesn't solve anything, but I kind of like it.
Get down there and finish them off. I will protect this stick of truth.
The bard will reward us for this.
Hey, Sir Douchebag, up here.
I'll handle this. Ow. Ow, my ankle. I think it might be broken.
Maybe I should take a look at it.
Gross.
Your word is the command, my lord. Yes, sir. Pat, pat, nice. Now that feels better, doesn't it?
Thank you, noble paladin. My wound is healed.
Can you get us upstairs? I think they locked us out.
Nothing a level 12 thief can't take care of. You guys go ahead.
For the elf tank!
Someone help!
That came from the kitchen.
Take that!
Come here.
The stick is ours!
I've killed way bigger guys than you. Well, the new kid has. My lord. Shall I heal the king, my lord? Or maybe let him suffer just a little bit more? Yes, sir. Pat, pat, nice. Now that feels better, doesn't it?
His powers were too strong. The bard, he's up in one of the rooms. They took Princess Keeny. They took her upstairs. I'm sure they're gonna rape her. Don't let them rape Princess Keeny.
I'm not dead. You can't loot me yet.
The wizard King is done for. Take out the new kid while I go upstairs and make contact with the King of Elves.
End of the line, fucker. You're not getting past us, fucker.
That's cheating.
Prepare to die, new kid.
We should give this in a really mean online review after we're done killing everybody.
You're going down.
Hello?
Use your magic on the front door, douchebag.
Hey, open the door.
You're not getting past me. It's Wind Waker.
Somebody get both on the door, you guys.
Use your magic on the front door, douchebag.
Guys! Hey! Let us in! We can help!
Use your magic on the front door, douchebag!
You should shit your pants!
Hello?
Use your magic on the front door, douchebag!
Oh, I gotta shoot it first.
Hey, open the door!
For the KKK!
We're gonna die in this place! So
this could be a while. This could be a while.
You're going down.
The Herald Justice shall strike the nail of evil into the board of being sorry.
You're not waiting on me, are you?
I'm gonna mess you up, dude.
Oh, man, that hurt.
Yeah, that's it, little buddy.
Lock and load.
Jesus freaking Christ.
Where's the king?
He's over there. He's hurt bad.
Good thing my medicine skills are +4.
We'll revive the wizard. You guys get upstairs.
No hurry, douchebag. The princess is just being raped.
No hurry.
We gotta get to the princess! Wait a minute, listen. They're raping the princess right now. He's keeping her prisoner.
Ugh.
town.
Turn to Cartman.
Princess Kinney, how badly did they rape you?
I can't get through. The door appears to be enchanted, so I can't turn the knob.
You can't hold the doorknob, Bard. That's cheating.
Yeah, I can. I have the stick of truth, which means I control the universe, and I say holding the doorknob is okay.
Can he do that?
He has the stick of truth. He can do what he wants.
Damn it! There's got to be another way into this room.
Hey, let us up!
You're not getting up here. The ladder's up here with me, and I'm sure as shit not coming down there.
Well, looky what we got here. I'm coming for you, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, those are some big old biddies. Man, oh, man.
Big old biddies.
Good job, Princess Gone Wild. Double D buddy powers.
Nowhere to run, Bard. Give me the stick of truth. Take it from me if you can, Wizard King. Step forward now and fulfill your... 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 Step forward now and fulfill your destiny. You are no match for a grand wizard. The stick belongs with us, and I shall use every bardic power in my class to keep it from you.
Fine. You want to throw down, brah? Kick his ass, douchebag.
Who is douchebag?
That's Sir Douchebag to you, and he's about to teach you some manners, bard.
That's a lot of HP.
Set him up and knock him down.
Really?
Sleep now, the whippoorwills are dancing. Gently now, put your mind to rest.
Wow, what a terrific target.
Taco. Oh, you can't revive.
Babe! You want a piece of this?
Aw, oh, Kenny's back.
Woo!
Dirty witch!
Song of Protection.
You want a piece of me?
The brown note.
Stay still.
Hold A until Kenny sparkles.
You swine shagger. On your neck, swine shagger. Oh, you dirty witch. Close your eyes, no more thinking about your troubles. Sleep now with Jesus, for you are blessed. This will be my greatest performance. Wow, what a terrific party. Is that all you got?
Brown note, oh shit. Ooh, he's almost dead.
Set him up, bum down.
My poop.
Nave. Oh yeah.
Jimmy the Bard is dead.
Ready to leave, Sir Douchebag? Okay, but hurry up. This inn is no longer safe for our kind. Find his running shoes. Just kidding. Ready to leave, Sir Douchebag?
Return to the keep.
The stick of truth is back where it belongs. Great job, men. Douchebag, for your heroic deeds and valiant self-sacrifice at the great battle of the Giggling Donkey, I hereby make you an official member of the Kingdom of Koopa Keep. Welcome to the KKK.
It's getting late. The Grand Wizard needs to go night-night.
Okay, Mom, thanks for pointing out bedtime for everyone.
It's a school night, hon. You and your little druid friends need to...
We're not druids, Mom! We're fucking warriors and wizards!
Oh, that's it. You're going to bed. The rest of you better get home, too.
Oh, man.
It's late, hon. Your parents will be worried.
Add 3 armors, bow attacks to 10%. What is it? Shadow of the Cyclopsis.
Well, there he is!
You make any new friends, sweetheart?
Nothing to say, huh? What a surprise.
It's late, sweetie. Go on up to bed, and I'll be there to say goodnight.
I got new ability. Increase the damage. Okay.
You're as happy as we are. Everything is going to be better now that we're in this quiet little mountain town.
Not so much. Good old aliens.
I'm having the dream again. Okay, this is dreaming.
What's happening?
Jesus Christ! Oh, can we try the big silver one again?
Butt.
Is this your first time getting probed? Yeah, it's a pain, but this is the kind of stuff you put up with living in a remote little mountain town. At least we don't have to deal with traffic. Hey, you broke free! Kid, you have an incredible control of your asshole. Get me loose, too!
Hold LB and choose alien probe.
Wow, look at that! You must have broke off part of the probe and now you can control it with your sphincter muscles. Pretty cool. I'm surrounded by some kind of force field. Go find a way to shut it off. When you break me free, I can show you how to get off the ship.
Thank you.
Hello, is this recording? If you are hearing this, I've been taken hostage on some kind of alien ship. The aliens did unspeakable things to my rectal cavity. But I've broken free. I'm so scared and alone. I must find a way off this ship. Oh God, they're coming. Why am I standing here making an audio log? I don't have time for this. Leave me alone!
Why am I making an audio log? I don't know.
Moo moo moo.
It's a kind of tough battle. Alien ray gun.
Oh, hey, there you are. Oh, yeah, yep, that's the Lambda containment block. Take that elevator next to you. The probe in your asshole should interface with it. Great, you're in. You're looking for a security console. Should be one above you in probe maintenance and another below you in the atmospheric processor. Yeah, I know this stuff. Can't remember which one you want, though. Been a while since I did this.
The only thing I've found are other people's annoying, useless audio logs. Why did they bother when they clearly were in terrible danger? Each audio log I find is more irrelevant and boring than the last. I must keep looking for a way to survive.
Clemson just won it. That's great. Go up here. Police.
Ooh. Ooh.
Find anything to eat or a clue to get me off the ship. Just more audio logs. They're everywhere. For some reason, I listen to every minute of every one of them, thinking there'd be some useful information, but it's like they're just filler. Useless filler. They're filler that's driving me to madness.
Great, you're there. See if you can free me from that cuff.
Oh, God, no, oh, shut it off.
keep going. I think you're onto something. I knew I could trust you. Keep it up. I'm still stuck. Better try the other console. Lamar! Lamar, please! You're gonna have to find another way! Okay, let's try the other console. God, I hope this works. Okay, that one doesn't work either. Head back towards the elevator. Okay, I didn't want you to have to do this, but there's one more console you can try in that room across the bridge. The alien who works there is really tough, so be careful and remember to use electricity.
Wall dance now.
Interesting.
Force field's down. Come on back and we can get out of here.
I want to go to the elevator, right? Oh, I can just press the button.
It's another Saturday night. Feeling all right, feeling okay.
Great, you made it! Okay, use this panel here and we can all go home! not that way! Thanks, kid. I don't know who you are or if you're real, but consider me your friend. Until we meet again!
He just leaves. Broken the elevator. Good job, Brandy. Well, that's over. The bridge. Here, he runs away. Make it so.
Move!
Ow.
Move.
I just die. Well, fuck. Dead. Interesting.
Yes?
Big bad government?
At what location? How many people in the town? Get in there and cover it up. This could change everything. Get everyone moving. We've got another UFO crash.
Another episode of South Park, or like returning from a commercial break.